Oh my god. What is up, guys? Welcome back to Love Matter. What is up, guys? Welcome back to Love Matter Gaming, and welcome back to Minecraft. This is brand new, as you can tell. I am doing a brand new world. Very excited to be doing this. First things first, I'm going to get some wood. Not right now, we don't. Alright, let us get out of the jungle so we can start getting some actual good material. But yeah, this is gonna be a new chill series. You know, something to do, you know, after a long day of work. Just lay back in bed or sit back in a chair, watch this, vibe out. Just get lost in the world of Minecraft. As I get lost in this jungle. Alright. I'm gonna figure it out. Don't worry, guys. Bear with me. Let me get out of here into the mountain area. That would be very much more appreciated. Except I am deep in the jungle, I believe. Hopefully not. No, I'm good. I think I'm okay. Just need to get away from these trees. There we go. I think I'm in the right direction, maybe. I'm hoping. Let me see my map. Alright, well. Alright. There we go. I am heading in the right way. Yeah, it's been a little while since I played. The last time I played was the last time this was on the channel, which you can tell in the playlist, which is the last one, the one right before this one. Yeah, go check that out. And I had a great time doing this with Theo, but sucks that her world had to be destroyed. I forgot again how that world was destroyed, but hey, we got oak log now. It's time to make our house. That is what I'm going to be doing in this video. All about creating my little house. That'll look pretty presentable, you know. Nothing too shabby. Nothing too wild at all. Just something basic. Such a classic. It's been so long since I played this. Alright, so I'm gonna try to find a good area for my house. But I feel like my good area will be not on this mountain, but I think I can get a good vantage point of where I can start. So I gotta pick a good spot. little bit of parkour. Don't know if there's anybody. That's a nice view, though. Look at that. Very pretty view. Alright. The hell are you doing all the way up here? Alright, well, I might have it on this overlook. I want to have a nice overlook, you know? But I don't know where would be a perfect overlook. Well, I like that. That's actually pretty nice. How about right here? Well, yeah, right here. Start right there. I like houses right along the mountain. I love that. It's gorgeous. That'll be a nice base for my house. Alright. And hopefully this is what I need. It is. Wait, no, it's not. Shit. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, that's a beautiful overlook. Beautiful. That is gorgeous. Look at that, guys. Love that. I gotta survive this night because I don't have a lot of stuff. I just wanted this to be a little video of me just creating this area of where I'm going to be. Really hoping not to die. That's the last thing I need, right? Sorry if I don't talk during some of it. I am just trying to do this. I can't trim a lot of this out. I can't trim any of this, so if it bores you, just skip a little bit forward. Sorry, guys. I'm just vibing out, having a good time. It's very satisfying. Trying to get this area set up for my new crib. Thank you. since this game came out, I've played it so many times, made so many worlds. I can't count how many times I've done survival. It's been so many. But each time is a new chapter of a new adventure, and I think that's really cool. How you can do so much. Especially if you have mods, which I don't, unfortunately. Damn grass everywhere. Just waiting for the sun to come up, guys. That's when I can do more. Because I can't see anything. Not right now, I can't. But I really like this. This is what really got me. I really like this area right here. I'm actually going to make there be like a pillar area right there. That'd be really cool. Have it in like right here. Right here. Right there. On that. It's a pillar. I get rid of this stuff somehow. Am I right? I really like the look of that though. I don't want to cover that part up. So, we'll just do right there. So that is really cool. Thank you. first creeper of the day. Oh, buddy. Almost got him. Almost. Not close enough. Pretty good. Crafting table right here. Oh yeah. Okay. Now off to go get some more wood, which is right here, I hope. I got a nice stream of water too. That's really cool. I like that. I wonder how close that is. Hold on, where is that? That's right there in my house. It's right up there. Hold on. Trying to see where that's coming from. Oh, it's coming from in there. Alright. Oh. That's really cool. Alright, I need to find a sheep. Come on, sheeper, sheeper. There's the sheep hat. Just so I remember where I am. Right. Is that a panda? I got your wool. Hello. Give me your wool. Sheepy, sheepy. Sheepers. Sheepers, creepers, where are you? Aw, look at the little panda. How funny. I like the panda. And a little buddy. He looks like he's having a good time. And the little piggo. Oh, pig doesn't want to be in there. Sheepy, sheepy. Yes. Oh my good God. Oh my God. Die. All right. Alright. Finally. Oh my god, I need one more. Fuck. No. No. Oh, fuck. I need one more piece of wool. I need one more sheep. One more sheep. And then I will be okay. I see the lucky sheep. I see my bed. Hi. How are you? Lovely day, ain't it? Time to go. Before the monsters come out. Cause then I'm fucked. Here we go. Oh no, no. No. Please, God. No. Where's the white? Join me for the next one.